We'll use the upper and low winds. So